I'm really wondering if I'm just like underleveled since I'm still in the 60s. But I mean, I almost picked up him pretty easily the other day. I realized what you told me to do it last time, and right away. I understand. Thunder! 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 Yeah, that was a very, very crushing defeat. I didn't forget I had this up there, I apologize. Yeah, that was super, super close. That's kind of aggravating that I lost. I just don't understand what the deal is of why his damage meter is shrinking like that. And it's gonna bother me, but I mean, I might have been able to pull it off had I actually rezzed Donald during the one damage phase. I guess I'll straight the attack, but I didn't really think about the fact that he was dead or took into account the damage he would be able to do. Suck it, like, on his legs. Oh, come on, that was bad. Oh, I forgot to pop Tink! God damn it! I didn't mean to do that. I completely forgot to pop Tinkerbell. And now I gotta go fix my fucking items again! Woo! Because I thought I was gonna get it that time. And then I messed up. Yeah, that's probably a good idea, so I don't have to keep freaking doing this. I will try to. I'm pretty sure you can't do it immediately. I think you have to clear the orbs first. But I will try. Gotcha. Do I literally have to warp somewhere else, or... Actually, yeah, screw it, I'll just do this. I believe you. Your other message hadn't come through, though. If you say it, I believe you. I literally got it full letters that would be for army. But I know that's a thing though, that'll make this first part a lot easier. I'm gonna let it go. Sitting here trying to skip cutscene. Can't skip so much. Haha, the Dark Souls roll is coming in close. Oh, I almost got it again. It would have been twice in a row. That was gonna tell. Come on. I'm like getting stuck trying to do the jump attack. I'm losing out on so much damage right now because of it. Oh, he keeps coming down, I just make the shield fast. Oh, come on. Come on! That's not good. Bro. This is so aggravating because unless you're at the perfect freaking spot in the desert, you cannot dodge that. Not that I see anyways. So I keep thinking I'm dodging the freaking upright one and it keeps hitting me. I don't know what to say. I see no items on a ladder and I was about to cry. Oh man, I'm gonna get it. I know I can do it. I've been close enough. I'm coming tank. Oh well, I just gotta remember to do it until they're dead. No! Oh my god, I'm literally, I hate myself so much right now. I accidentally double clicked X, so I don't even know who the hell I summoned. Oh, thank god for Simba. Like, cool Simba and all, but I kinda want a Tinkerbell because I kinda need Tinkerbell. Oh, and on top of that, Simba takes freaking... We'll just do it, right? Yeah, no, this is absolute garbage. I basically screwed myself. Can I still okay, at least I can still summon. So I can only use one of each summon in a match. So, okay, that's good to know. And I have to have everyone up for it to be able to summon, right? So I thought it was restricted to one summon in each fight. But I never really used summon. I'm gonna go ahead and just give it a gold college try. And we'll see where it goes, but I have a good feeling it's not gonna be on the rest. But there's like no one. Unless we're doing the case. What if I kept staggering him until the very end, so it might actually pay it off. Oh, come on. If I stay on him, hopefully he won't freaking wave. Saw blade. Oh. No! Come on! You've got to be joking! Come on, team! Give me freaking health, bro! I was lost health bar. I have the one I can actually get through. But if he survives by the tiniest bit of health, and I basically see that if I would have not summoned Simba by accident, I would have beat him, I'm gonna be mad. Well, here comes the supercharged freaking sandstorm. Rolling, rolling, rolling. I just gotta make sure they don't come up under me and just keep going. I know she's trying. Listen, Damien, I don't mean to be rude, but this is a very stressful situation, okay? Oh my god. Okay, I'm definitely gonna heal off that because that hurt pretty bad. Come on, 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 come on. Ah, no! I did it. Yeah. Oh, that was anxiety from hell. That was not fun. Zenten Zetsku? Answer report 11. Mm-hmm.